Hey guys, how's it going? Today I bring you 2012 Suzuki Swift, and this is gonna be full in depth. Drive the Swift, all start up, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock and lock. And also, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system. To lock the car, press it once, and to unlock, press it once again. Simple as that. Two-tone interior. Very nice. Start the engine, put your foot on a brake, and then hit this button. Fires right up. Very quiet engine. Three-spoke design wheel, leather wrapped, multifunctional, with electrical assist power steering, manual tilt and telescopic to adjust this lever right here. Very convenient. This car has automatic lights, well, 70 headlight, fog light, rear fog light, as well as the headlights. Driver's side window, automatic down only. Right now, let's open the hood. And that's the beeping you hear means that proximity key allows the detection of the interior. Huge tail lights, decker spoiler, third brake light, inch wheels, tires measuring 195-55, full road disc brakes, mud flaps, beautiful hollow wheels, turn signal indicators and fenders. Halogen headlamps. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, 1.2 liter natural aspirated engine, and produces 94 horsepower. Maximum speed of 160 km per hour, 0 to 60 time is 13.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption is around 5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. Rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, rear parking assist, single exhaust. Alright, now guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior. Two tons door panels, power mirrors. They also heat it. Power window lock, central lock, power windows. Storage, bottle holder, adjustable headrest, seat belt, sliding, seat height requirement, quite comfortable and supportive seats. This car has 7 airbags, including driver knee airbag. This lever right here adjusts the height of the headlights, and this button turns off the traction control. Storage right here. Air conditioning is ice cold right now. Let's see what kind of noise she produces. Sounds pretty good. And here's your trip computer. Trip A, trip B, outside temperature, digital clock and your odometer, brightness of the instrument cluster, volume control, seek or select between different station, mute, different modes, your cruise control, light indicator controls, and here's your web control. Storage. Audio with CD, MP3, AM/FM CD, volume control, USB, 6 customizable station, bass, balance, fader, mute, display. Select between different track and seek. 6 speakers, by the way, very good quality. Down here you can find your single zone, fully automatic climate control, automatic mode, air conditioning, temperature. Very easy to adjust. Recycle, auto recycle settings, off, front rear defrost, different modes. 10 speed control. 12-volt power outlet, USB, storage, cup holder, full-speed automatic transmission, leather wrap. Very simple and reliable. Central armrest, storage, soft, adjustable, e-brake. One stage heated seat for the driver and for the passenger. I must say, seat's quite comfortable and thigh support is pretty good. I'm 6'3 myself, manually doing rear view mirror. Vanity mirrors, handle. good visibility. The build quality and all the materials, very nice. Hard touch almost everywhere, but it's well done. And also I would like to point out beautiful audio quality, clear gauges, very easy to read. Right now, let's shut her down. And let's continue the tour. Fuel cap release. Fuel cap. Bottle holder. Backseat is default to increase more cargo space, just about headrest. And backseat pretty tight for me, I'm 6'3 myself. And my headroom is actually limited. Handle. Your illumination. Cup holder, storage pocket, shelf, illumination. Here you can find the spare tire, toolkit and jack, hook from both sides, small size trunk, and the same panel adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height. Little shelf, glove compartment on the size, shoe manuals, thick book. Such a beautiful city car. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2012 Suzuki Swift. Feel free to subscribe to my channel to catch me next time. Where I came from. Thanks for watching. Take care, guys.